It truly is that time for another video here today. Hello, it is your boy ToonTaylour here, bringing you episodes 10 through 13 of Attack on Titan. Now, our last plethora of episode of Attack on Titan, Titans have attacked. Wow, that's just so great. We found out that Eren can turn into a Titan. He doesn't have full control over it yet, but he's able to become a Titan. And you know, it's the whole, oh, we're at war and there's a character who can bring us together type action that's going on right now. The humans hate Eren because he is a human Titan whatever thing, and they want his answer before they kill him. So yeah, that's where we are. I'm excited. I'm enjoying it. I'm really excited. And season 4 comes out soon. I think next week, I believe. So it's about to be crazy. But yeah, without further ado, let's jump on into this. In three... Well, hold on. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Yeah, I remember this. He said he was human. Armin and Mikasa were there by his side. I hate this man. He pisses me off. Marco. Not true. So crazy. Look at Mikasa. Hey. This is fire. So we've been knew that his goal is the basement, and that may have intel on the Titans. What does his father have to do with this? He's really pissed off. So it's been 5 years since his father left. Perfect cover for them. You never thought about that. You really can't think about how your hand moves. It just kind of moves. Whoa, this is deep. You can't do that Titan thing. You can never do anything alone. Damn. Bro, F this dude, he's pissing me off. Get him! Get him! Drag them! Exactly! Bitch ass nigga. I hate this man. Somebody please knock him out. I don't care if he's scared or not, he a bitch. Give him credit. Please. Pigs. Artemis came in clutch, Doug. Actually, Commander Pix came in clutch. You bet he can. Close that damn gap. I like this man. He's pretty cool. You gotta close it. Boy. Okay. So, Artemis came in clutch. He saved Eren Mikasa and his own life. Commander Pix came in clutch too and said, yo, can you close this hole? And we're about to see Mr. Jaeger in full Titan mode fighting off against other Titans and try to take this boulder and close up the hole. Will he do it? Probably. Probably he will. Let's see in the next episode. Oh, damn. Seal. Protect them. Fair. These plans are kind of crazy. We gotta slow it down. Trash. That's true. To survive. You wouldn't want that. Shame. That's a leader right there for you, big dog. My man is still doing it. For humanity. A titan. Oh. That too. That was mean. He won't die. He can't die. Not. Can he die? Can the three of them die? They're the main characters. So far. I know Eren can't die. Maybe Mikasa. I hope Iron Man doesn't die. That'd be sad. sounds spoiled. Can you turn into a titan, sir? Calling him spoiled. I like how they name those people, but are we gonna meet them? The music change. So we're gonna get to him moving the boulder. Here we go. Green smoke. Ooh, this camera angle. These graphics. He turned into a titan without legs. Oh. He just had a terrible landing. Nigga just yelling. Whoa. Wait. Why did he put. Wait. I thought he doesn't have hate towards humans. So why did he do that? I'm confused. I know they've been fighting this, like, past couple episodes. But, like, that was just weird. That was very weird of him to do that. But. That transition from him sliding on the ground to him turning into a titan was by far clean. I gotta see now. I gotta see why he did that. Next episode, let's go. Wow. Hey, bitch, calm down. Hasn't failed yet. He just needed to knock some sense into him. So. Oh, this is what he needed, some rivalry. Come on, John. Let's get it. Yes, now shut up and do as you say. You better follow your leader. No. These are some ugly ass people. Do you think people who get eaten by titans turn into titans? I've always wondered that. That's been my biggest thought, like.
this music? Oh my god. Why is he being restrained? Oh no, it's a blanket. Hey, the item being development is starting, though. This is really cool. What's going on with him? She's dead. Oh no. Please. Dog, I did like him at first, but I don't want him to die right now. I hope he gets to that gear. Open that door. Let's go outside. Whoa. Whoa.
just like that, Artemon comes in clutch. He saves our boy, makes him wake up. Ah, damn. I don't want Gene to die. It's a little too early for him to die. We only look, we 12 episodes in. He can't die right now. End of the season, somebody can die. That's fair. But right now, we are too far in. Damn. 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 All right, next episode. Let's go. Let's finish this. Cut him down, Connie. You should have cut him. Oh, that was sus. She's even. That was on my Mikasa clothes. What's going on? It's Jaeger.
No! Not my boy, Yan. Why'd they do him like that? He sealed it. Wings of Liberty. Oh, is this Captain Levi?
Or Levy. Wait, what's his name? I think it's Levi. I'm sorry if I pronounced it wrong. I believe it's Levi. Wait, I thought Marco survived. I thought Marco survived. Not Marco. Right, I knew that. So I wonder how one becomes a Colossus or an Armored Titan. He's impressed. Oh. He's a nice fellow. My boy, Jaeger has gotten into the corpse, but Captain Levi is not fucking with him. I mean, he can turn into a titan, so I wouldn't mess with him too. I am sad that we lost Marco, though. I thought he survived. I really did. And everybody else who died, protecting the Aaron to seal up the wall. It's crazy. It's a crazy world out there. So with this wall being sealed up, they now have to go recapture the next one to get to the basement. Anyways, this has been your boy ToonTaylour here with episodes 10 through 13 of Attack on Titan. If you enjoyed today's video, please like. If you're new, please subscribe down below. And I'll see you in my next video. Peace out.